I see a lot of possibilities and a lot of opportunities in India for people in the housing industry, building industry, and the infrastructure construction business. Especially, I see a lot of possibilities for public transportation systems. People need to go from A to B, and this is also actually what we can see at the moment, for the moment being, that we have all these major projects ongoing here in India, in all major cities, and in between the cities, to connect the whole India from north to south, east to west. First of all, I see the concrete show of India helping the whole industry for many reasons. First of all, bringing synergy into the business and into the industry. We need to gather people working in the construction business. We need to gather now and then and to get hands on what is actually going on in our industry, what kind of new technologies are being available for us, and also what kind of innovation is ongoing also at the university level. And this is important for everybody so we can progress and we can do things better than we did yesterday. Especially these conferences are very important for knowledge sharing. We don't need to do the same mistakes as we did yesterday. We need to improve and we need to learn from it and we need to move on. And also the networking. The networking in this industry is extremely important. One day we are competitors, the next day we are good colleagues. Yeah, we are always good colleagues, but the next day we can be in the same team and we need to work together and we need to know each other. So networking is one of the most important things with this concrete show of India. How do you feel? It's question three. I think this conference will contribute in a very, very positive way. So we can move on and do things better and learn from each other. And that will, of course, help the whole construction industry and also people working on the infrastructure projects all over India. I have the opening remarks for this conference, and the theme for the conference is sustainability. And when we speak about sustainability, that leads us to discuss how to take care of the durability and lifetime expectations to what we are doing. We are building for the future. We are building for our children and grandchildren. So we need to take care of the projects in a sustainable way. That will be my input to the conference as opening remarks, and then we will see what happens during the day. I do, definitely. I see a lot of opportunities, possibilities for the whole industry in India. And I can also see the development that started around 20 years ago, around the turn of the century, and where we are now. It goes very fast in India, and there's a lot of focus from the political system, from your government, from the state governments, to invest billions of US dollars into the housing industry and also into the infrastructure, to build up the whole infrastructure. And that's the future for India. If you need to grow, you also need to have the appropriate infrastructure. And there's another opportunity and possibility, as I see, for many people who wants to join in here in India on this market. It's especially the focus there is on the building and enhancing the public transportation system in all major cities. The Concrete Show of India 2018 will help definitely the whole industry by bringing in synergy into our business, into our industry. We need to have these conferences, we need to have these exhibitions, we need to have symposiums, seminars, we need to gather now and then so we can do the what is necessary for knowledge sharing, and also what is even probably more important is to have this networking inside the industry. So we can do networking between contractors, suppliers, designers, and also clients. So we can learn from each other and we can discuss. So we can progress and don't do the same mistakes or the same failures as we did yesterday. So we can move on. That's the way between people is together. And that's one of the major synergy for this conference, as I see it.
Okay. How do you feel the conference will help the construction and the infrastructure community?
Yeah, as I just mentioned, by networking and also by knowledge sharing. And then we can have these discussions through the 2 days of conference, where we can have a closer look on all the challenges we are facing here in our industry. I will, in the start of the conference of day one, I will do the opening remarks and explain a little bit what we have focused on from the advisory board. The team for the conference will be mainly sustainability. How do we build our structures? How do we build our projects so they are sustainable? And that means we need to focus on durability and lifetime also of our structures.